Race 6, Menzies well supported to win. Drawn the inside. 6:43 the trip. They're ready. Set. Away. Menzies had jumped about third here. Cooper Scooper actually began fast today. Gee, I haven't seen him in front for a long time. He led by three. Menzies a strong chaser in second. Third is Fast Fife. The inside spring in China. Then Beckham Lucy's. And last is Zipping Heady. So Cooper Scooper first up at the distance, led by five. Second, Menzies. Out wide on the track was Fast Fife. Then came Spring in China. CJ's Heart, Beckham Lucy's and Zipping Heady. It's Cooper Scooper getting tired, led by only three. Menzies a big danger now. She's getting closer. Cooper Scooper tiring. Menzies got the run, running on Spring in China. Menzies hit the lead from Cooper Scooper. Late the inside was Zipping Heady, but Menzies wins. Zipping Heady second. Fast Five, I think, grabbed third. And Spring in China and Cooper Scooper close up. Then came behind those CJ's Heart, who was towards the rear. One Menzies the winner. The late money again spot on. Zipping Heady will be second. Fast Five will be third. And fourth, a photo resting between the tiring Cooper Scooper, who couldn't pick up its legs. And also Spring in China. Three does hold on for fourth. 1-7-4-3. 1-7-4-3. 38-18 the run. 16-02 the run home. It's 1-7-4-3. Bit of a surprise to see Cooper Scooper in front. He normally is out the back and running on, but today he pinged and went to the lead but couldn't see out the trip. 2 3/4 by half a length. 2 3/4 by half a length. 1-7-4-3.